Teron with the ball.
64 times last year and almost 600 at bats. But Teron got him on three pitches. And Rendon's going to be picked off. There's that good move. Let's see if Ibar can run him down. It'll be Teron applying the tag. And a swing and a miss. Leads things off.
Inside corners. Right off the end of the bat, out to shortstop. And the throw to first is in time, and Julio Teron, a season high, 8 innings today.
And a swing and a miss at a high fastball. And there it is again. Loney's down on strikes.
And a swing and a miss. Plawecki was reaching, didn't get it. 3 strikeouts. Good pitch by Teron. And Loney had an awkward swing and is struck out.
And scratching.
Strike 3 outside. Michael Conforto. And this one's popped in the air toward left. Long run frame. Coor. Jeff's going to get there. And Julio cruises through the 8th. And Teron gets Plawecki. And Granderson skies that one toward left center field. Francoeur says he's got it. And Julio Teron goes the distance. A 6-0 one-hit masterpiece.
Cespedes down on strikes.
Check swing. Did he go? He did. Baker. DeGrom waiting for the 0-1. Little squibber out in front of the plate. Theron picks it up. Side arms to first perfectly. 0-2 pitch. Popped up. Left field. Mile in the air. When it comes down, there will be three outs. It comes down.
Got it.
Off the glove of Flores. Into left field. Fifth hit of the season for Julio Teheran. Pop up to the right side. And Teheran retires the Mets. Payoff pitch to Darno. And he takes a call, strike three. Herrera strikes out four. 1-1 from DeGrom. And Teheran with his second hit of the game as he singles up the middle. Payoff pitch to Diazza. Teheran wins the battle from Julio Teheran.
A little bit of a problem. And three pitches takes care of the Rockies' leadoff man. Two strikes. And a swing and a miss. Boy, a disappearing slider. Nice rally to get LeMahieu on strikes. To third, Garcia's got it. Big hop, perfect throw, easy inning for Teheran. Letter high, strike three. Bouncing ball up the middle. Jace Peterson to his right. Long throw, and he got his man. Bouncing ball right side. Jace had to wait for it. Throw to first is just in time.
Braves. Leadoff man retired. One out. Boy, is his breaking ball good today.
Swing and a miss. Swing and a miss. And he got it on three pitches. A little roller. Adonis has it. Big hop. The toss across is in time. Line drive right field. It's going to hang up for Markakis.
Strike three called.
Swing and a miss. Strong came out.
Julio with a shot toward right center field.
And a swing and a miss.
Little chopper. That's down the third base line, and he's two for two at the plate. Swing and a miss. Swing and a miss.
Mike Wilmer.
That girl is a real crowd pleaser.